and pay a real estate agent a big commission.